When you're blind, you focus on what you can hear, smell, and touch. I am Ronald the Black Mamba Dlamini. I'm a mixed martial arts fighter and coach, former South African champion, but now blind. I won my last fight back in New Zealand. I came back to South Africa. I kept on having headaches coming and going. I went to the doctor. I was told I have meningitis. When I woke up after 10 days in a coma, I was completely blind. What I try to do, I try to help a lot more blind people to stay fit, healthy, and being able to defend themselves in terms of danger when the danger do occur wherever they are.
If you hit my balls, I'll let go of everything. Okay?
Head bite.
Shift to your side. I'm working with Lutando, 100% blind. So how I work with him, so I have to explain a lot of stuff and demonstrate and be in physical contact with him so he understands.
Yeah, I find this kind of friend useful because I've been attacked in a lot. So I lost my phones, money. I was gunpointed. So if someone is trying something, then I can easily protect myself.
My hope for the future is able to train a lot more people, encourage, motivate others. Being blind cannot stop you from being successful. So you just need to focus on what you can do.